other restaurants and pubs around here, which are completely closed as well. So it is very quiet indeed walking around the streets of London, and pub owners, restaurant owners who haven't shut already are going to be digesting this news tonight and are going to be having to follow the government's advice. We heard Boris Johnson there saying that he is telling tonight pubs, bars, restaurants and cafes all to close tonight as soon as possible as they reasonably can, and not to open.